So we're constantly looking for happiness. In our life, in our journey, we're constantly looking for to fulfill ourselves from the external things. We're constantly doing that by doing many things. We all know that. And so I wanted to share with you all that that the happiness, the things that we're looking, it's already within ourselves. And to achieve that, first of all, the fundamental key to achieve that or to realize that is to recognize the gratitude. So without having a gratitude in our life, even if we are really rich, we can still be very poor. And when we have a gratitude in our life, even if we are poor, we can be very rich. To access the happiness, gratitude is the key.